This is Everyday Grammar. I'm Kaveh.
And I'm Lucia. You know, the other day I saw the most adorable bear on TV, but I couldn't bear the thought it was in a zoo.
Wait, bear or bear?
What or what?
Well, those two words sound the same. They're spelled the same, but they have different meanings.
Yes, they do. Words like these can be confusing for native speakers and English learners. Bear as a noun is a wild animal. Bear as a verb means to accept or deal with something difficult. Bear can also mean that you are carrying something or accept some type of responsibility.
Wow. That's a lot of different meanings just for one word, spelled B-E-A-R. What about other words like these?
Some sound the same but are spelled differently, like two, two, two. One is a preposition, the other is an adverb or synonym for also, and the last one is a number.
Or principle and principle. One means truth, the other is a head of a school or organization.
Or here, here. The first one indicates a location, while the other one indicates listening.
These are all good examples to cite.
And of course, you can find more of these on our site.
And you'll see them with your site.
Okay, that's enough.
And that's Everyday Grammar.